Oh, it's really starting to get a bit cold and dark in the mornings. 6 degrees now and the rain just keeps on giving. But anyways, I'm heading out to the second to last carrot field where it's day three now, and we'll probably harvest more carrots, I think. Alright, so today we are actually going to harvest a test plot, which is a short run about to the middle there of new types of carrots, new hybrids we've never tried before. Normally we don't see any carrots that turn out better than the ones we actually have, but we're going to try it anyway, and here is actually one that has a sign missing. I don't know what it's called. It's 7 different hybrids squeezed between our normal hybrid, which is Gerada on this field. So the plan is to just take a small sample in the small boxes, use plastic, and get them stored. So we want to know how it yields and how it stores for 4 or 5 months down in the storage. All right, let's just jump in the machine and start it up, and I'll come back when it's a little bit brighter. So we do have to pull a fair bit of this field because it's pretty wet down in the end there. You can see we have left a patch behind there because it's simply not drivable, especially where in that corner where you can see the back end of my digger. It's gradually getting better up there, so the plan is to harvest a little bit more like we have done here, the wet stuff, and then I will turn around the machine and harvest as much down there as I can, and we have to pull it up. But now I can actually drive the rest myself without any help, so I'll keep on doing that, and well, we have worked like this since we started the field actually. And we actually have a hole here on the field which almost separates it in two on this side or on this half of the field. So I'm pretty sure we will concentrate on the lower part today before we head up here where the test plot is, and do that tomorrow, I think, because it's about 2 days approximately left of work on this field before we can start on the last and final field on this farm. It is the next day now. I decided to jump over from yesterday because it was raining all the time, all the day, and I was just afraid of my camera and the microphone. So as you can see, we did a fair bit of this lower section. I decided to separate the fields in two and focus on the lower section here, And now I can actually drive without any help from Cosmin in the 516. We got about 15 more rows before I can, easy to see, but let's clean the window before I can start on the upper section. I don't know if you can see how it is, but in front of me there are rows of approximately 70 meters, and over there we got the test plot we wanna do today. So now I just wait for my worker here to grease up the machine and the tractor to warm up and rinse off the window somehow. And then we'll go ahead again and start to pick some carrots. No, we're not picking up carrots. We discovered a problem back where the knives is. I will show you this when we get home. That's need to be welded, so it's just shaking now and will probably cause a lot of damage. So we're taking the machine back to my farm and I'm gonna test my welding skills again.
You want to say that you don't like to work with us?
No, I like to work with you.
Oh, him.
Or he doesn't like to work at all.
Of course.
But
can you?
He needs money. No, he don't.
When he say this one, and I will go at magazine and say to Elsa right away. Olaf, we need to open this.
No, I don't think we need to open that.
Where is broken?
It's here. So we need to take off these two bolts, and I will try to weld it.
Yeah, I will open this. I will don't let Håkon because he will broke this one. More than.
But I think this bolt is stuck. We can try, but I think it's stuck.
Yeah, but you have to hold this so I don't. I can hold somewhere at least. Here I can. Now you hold that. Oh. You're scary. Holding? Yes. Yeah, but. Just clip.
What do you call it, Cosmin?
Drilling machine. Stone. Because the food is not proper.
You're thinking too much, Cosmin.
Yeah, and it's in the morning. I will be tired for the rest of the day.
What do you think, Cosmin?
Here, it's like a hole.
Yeah.
shut the fuck up.
I cannot watch.
You're like a kid in the kindergarten, you can count the first time.
Worse than this.
I don't start talking to it. What's between 6 and 8?
One. You need to erase. Delete this one from the...
No, I don't have this.
You can start from here, you take it from us.
Just take the name of the YouTube video, just mean it's counting and you reach. Alright, so we are back in the saddle again. Spent 2 hours fixing this. And I think it's going to last now because I saw on the other side that the same thing happened before. But now we are up and running again. And we actually do have our first frost of the year today. I can see that it is white on the ground. And it's a little bit more challenging when it's frosty and stuff, because the grass on the carousel can snap off much easier. But it's 10 o'clock now, and the sun is up, and it should start to raise the temperatures a little bit. It's 5 degrees outside now, I can see. And there we have our first box of the day. So the yield on this field is pretty low, I would guess. It was looking all right on the first half of the field with the nice big carrots, but on the second half it's looking a lot smaller and stuff, and the grass is also starting to rot off, especially on the sides of the row. So we are actually losing quite a bit of carrots that we're just not able to pick up because of the grass. Or the weakness of the grass. Seems like my repair is working. Alright, so I'll hand over the camera to Cosmin and he will put it around the machine so you can see how it actually looks out here. Are we ready to test now?
Yes.
Yes. Now we will try and harvest the test plots. And I recognize some of these names from last year. This one is new, I think. This one I recognize, called Heston. Not yet, Heston.
You don't need to eat all the parrots from the
I want to try.
What do you want to try?
All right, let's see. Normally we don't make such a big point of this because we already, or we don't, but the producers already know the yield, so but we will try anyways and see how it goes. They were short and fat.
Yeah, there are. Very fat.
Yeah, I think I remember this from last year. Now we're on the second hybrid. I don't remember the name for all of them, but Kuzmin is back here and he is going to taste how they taste. Need to be a sweet taste if we're going to call them real carrots from our area. These ones are small and pointy, skinny. How is the taste? Better?
Yeah, it's better than the water.
Definitely a bit different from the grass. It's greener and longer, and I can see that it's tougher for the knives to cut it. So probably had to adjust my knife if we were going to harvest a field of these carrots. So the last one is the best, it's the Gerada. And then there are number 4 and 5,
yeah.
3 meters away maybe. The two first one was the bad, no, two first one and the two lost.
Like 5 steps?
4 meters, yeah. This is number. This one you're standing on right now, it was the best of the test plots.
Yeah, number 4.
Number 4. And then number 5. And the rest of them was not good, but
yeah.
We'll go and check in the boxes how they look. But the only Håkon knows which one was
the last one.
The two last ones. And I think that's number 5, 4.
I think it was put
because it has two boxes there over.
There was two here and one there.
We'll speak with Håkon. Heston was the first one.
Heston, it was
the first. And then that's the second one. And I think that's 3 and 4.
Yes.
Five, six, seven, eight. Now these ones, I think, was 3 and 4.
Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah.
It's the number 3 or 4 or something. It was on the middle something.
I'll try.
The last one, I think, is the spicy one.
Okay.
And number 7. One is Nagasaki.
This is not bad.
Yeah,
okay.
The last one.
Yeah.
It was okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, take some Nagasaki.
something good with that?
It's one bit spicy. I don't know.
The taste of the overall shit.
This, yeah, I can. Yeah.
It's spicy on the end.
Yeah, I see it. But it's not bad.
No, it's not bad, but it's spicy on the end.
And now this is Nordhorn.
Weed? Not new to you, but the weed on the field. And okay. Across. Have a different opinion.
This one? You like it one?
Not bad. You take from here?
Take
home? You will feel on the end that is. And it's one that is very bad. I don't know.
But this one is a lot bigger than the rest.
Yeah, I think.
That's the known
one. This one, it was bigger, but it's bad.
The one with no name.
Yeah, because it's not having the name, you know why it's left that bad, I think. Maybe it was.
Yeah.
I understand.
It's not bad. Better with a Yerala.
What was this?
This?
It must be wrong with this one. That's why I'm here.
Yeah, I was talking to two carrots from this type, I think. And I have the same feeling, and I throw it.
Let's hope that Odd Harald doesn't see this video, but the Yerala wasn't good either.
Neither?
No. I think that's... yeah, maybe the worst worst one of this. What do you think? Nanshuva? Nanshuna?
It's sweet.
Nanshu, no.
Taste yeah. Good?
Probably Japanese.
This one was dry, but the taste was okay. No, it was very dry. It's
not Haston is for horses.
This one?
Haston.
Haston,
yeah. Haston? I don't know. Hastin Norwegian is horse.
Okay.
So it's horse carrots.
Yeah, looking, but
yeah, but I remember this from last year. They were short and fat, yeah. And it was healing pretty bad.
A little bit bigger and fat.
Yeah, but this is.
Can you taste this for me?
No, it's not in my mouth.
No. But overall, we say that Yerala yields the best, and that's worth the most for us, even though it tastes plays in a little bit. All right, back to work. Enough playing around. Yeah. All right, that's the end of the day for me. We still have about 30, 40 short rows, which my dad will finish up probably in about 3 hours tomorrow morning. And then we got this piece down on the other end of the field where it's too wet to be pulled with a second tractor. So we have two options. One is to leave it, and the second option is to pick it up by hand, and we're probably going to go with the second option. I think there are coming some guys tomorrow, and at least make a start on it. It's 3 decars, which is 0.3 hectares. It's gonna take a while, but there are nice carrots there, and we need all the carrots we can get. So what do you think about our test plot project? We usually do this every year. We plant or seed about 6 to 8 different hybrids, which is under development by our developer. And they're going to measure it and see how it stores and everything. So I don't know if these hybrids are useful in the future, but you never know. Still, we use our favorite hybrid, which is Jerada, and it yields the most. It doesn't have the best taste, but it stores well, and it, yeah, when it's yielding well, it's the best option for us. We also have different other different hybrids we use, but this one is our favorite. And then comes the question for all of the other carrot farmers that follow my YouTube channel. Do you have a favorite hybrid or a type of carrot you use the most, and why? So leave me your answer in the comment section, and it'll be pretty interesting to hear about that. All right, that will be it for this video. Next week we'll start on the last field of carrots, and hopefully within 5-6 days it's done and we can finally start to breed again. So I think the next video will be the last day of carrot harvest. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Remember to check out all of my other videos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and remember to check